The training for the program has been launched by the Prime Minister of Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom, Andrew Kirungi Byakutaga, at the Kingdom headquarters in Hoima City. Byakutaga and the board member of UNOC, Stella Maria Biwaga, have said that farmers will be trained in urban and backyard farming so that they can increase food production and supply companies in the oil and gas sector.
As many of you have already mentioned, this will enable our people to benefit, because there is no way we are going to get part of the oil, but this is the only way they can benefit. So we are very confident that an improvement in the incomes of our people and the quality of life will greatly contribute to the improvement of our culture.
It will be followed up after the formal training to ensure that they properly implement what they have learned and that they are training other farmers within respective farmers' associations and communities.
The Minister for Agriculture and Production in Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom, Wilson Wairindi, has noted that the kingdom targets to train more than 150 farmer groups, thus encouraging farmers to engage in poultry and livestock.
We have opened markets in Bunyoro region and the neighboring areas. We also have market created by the oil and gas industry. The construction of the Uganda's second international airport in Hoima, and also creates an opportunity for farmers to export their produce to the international market.
The board member of UNOC, Stella Maria Biwaga, has explained that as a company, they embarked on supporting farmers to produce quality food following the visit to Bunyoro Kingdom in 2021.
Very soon, so be farmers, we shall come to learn from you. First land, then we shall also come to learn from you. Then we will go a long way to empower the youth, to improve their economic status, to earn an income, and also to be able to produce food that can ever be sold, because entirely organic.
UNOC has contracted Stanbic Incubator to train trainee farmers in the sub-region. The chief executive officer at Stanbic Business Incubator, Tony Atowa, said the training will be conducted at their center in Bujumbura, Hoima City.
The Uganda fight in plant situations for acres and acres, and yet they can't produce more than 500,000 in a season. So what we want to do here is we want to make this an example and show our people that you can make productive communities using small land, using the right inputs, and on top of that, we want to use the best inputs possible.
William Kasigazi Donato, the Hoima West Resident City Division Commissioner, has commended Bunyoro leaders for standing firm and opposing the European Union resolution that wanted Uganda to halt the process of oil extraction.
This program should not go on, it should be halted for some time. But the Prime Minister said this program has to go on.
Farmers comprising 50% women and youth have been selected by the kingdom from the farmers' associations in 15 counties of the kingdom. Report compiled by Ambrose Nwagabaka Toto for the news.